We all know that journey of Tamil Big Boss Season 2 has already started. Among the popular faces, 18-year-old Yashika Anand also participated in Big Boss this time. But the promo 2 of Day July 9 is released, which showed that Yashika Anand and Aishwarya were nominated this time as per first post. With this shocking news, people have started social war on social media while guessing name of their favorite contestant whom they gonna save this time. Looking at the response at social media, some are saying Yashika was a little overconfident, while some are unhappy with her behavior along with Mahat, Aishwarya and Sharik in the house. Well, Big Boss will be interesting to see this week. The popularity of Yashika on various social media platforms, it seems like fan gonna save her this time. As we all know, Yashika is a model and Indian film actress who works predominantly in Tamil film industry. She is also an Instagram star and followed by many. She is known for her strong opinion and bold statement, out of which she made a controversial statement saying that girls can lose their virginity before marriage similar to men. She made her acting debut with the film Dhruvangal Pathinaru and bags a brief role in her second film Kavalai Vendam. She received a huge criticism and came into limelight for choosing to act in an adult comedy film. Later, she said that there is nothing wrong in acting in an adult comedy as there is a huge Tamil audience who enjoy watching such movies. Yashika boldly exposed herself in film Iruthu Ayiril Murattu Kuthattu, as no other actress has done that before on screen, especially in Tamil fraternity. She is also a contestant at Big Boss reality show season 2 now, making her fans crazy with her boldness, sexy look and style. She entered the Big Boss as first contestant and emerged as youngest participant in this season. We are just hoping whether Yashu's loving fan going to save her this week or not. Yahal Rishta TV ka mein itna hi. Apne favorite serial se related updates sabse pehle paane ke liye aap karein channel ko subscribe aur filhal dein is video ko thumbs up.